video lesson, I am going to explain a rule which is very popular, but it is a little bit different. The name of the rule is V-Bodmus rule. This rule is very important for simplification of the problems. And these type of problems are coming in all the one-day type of examination like SSC, Railway, Bank, REIT, Teacher Examinations, CTET, UPTET and others. So first I want to explain the each and every letter of this V-Bodmus rule and mathematical symbol also. After that I will try to explain two or three questions for better understanding. Okay, so let's start to learn something new. EduTerra, mission of success. Okay, so come with me to learn the V-Bodmus rule. V means Vinay Kulam bracket. Now B means bracket. Which type of bracket? C on the bracket. Maybe it is small, middle, otherwise big bracket. Okay, how many types of bracket? Small, then middle, then big bracket. O means off. In Hindi you can say it is ka, but in mathematical terms it is like as a multiplication. So all the words you know, very simple, very easy to understand, but the difficulty comes to apply in the question. Okay, O means off. After that D means division, simple division sign. Now M means multiplication. So multiplication means again it is a symbol of multiplication like cross. After that A means addition. Addition means plus. In the last, what you have to do? Subtraction. So it is an order. Okay, you have to apply in the sequence. See, I am showing you by arrow. You have to learn or remember or apply the sequence. You have to choose first. V means Vinay Kulam bracket. It means if it is given in the question, first you will try to remove this Vinay Kulam bracket. Okay, very very simple. It is like a bar bracket. Second one is B. B for bracket means you have to solve the values which is given inside the bracket. Okay, now then O means off. Off is not coming in very popular. It is only in few questions. D means division, means you will first divide, after that apply multiplication, addition and subtraction. So here I have taken a question. See how to solve. The question is 20 plus in the bracket 44 minus 15 minus 35 divided by 7 equals to. So once again I am reading the question. 20 plus, this bracket is known as small bracket. In the bracket it is given 44 minus 15 minus 35 divided by 7 equals to question mark. So I explained already V-Bodmus rule. Okay, so what will you do? Apply as per the sequence and you will get your answer 100% correct. But if you don't know this V-Bodmus rule, definitely you will do wrong. Now let's see how to solve. Vinay Kulam bracket is not given for this question. So after that bracket is given, so it means we have to solve first 44 minus 15. So what will come? See, 20 plus, okay, 44 means 14 minus 5, 9, then 3 minus 1,
2.
The addition and subtraction you should do more and more practice for a quick and correct answer. So bracket solve. Now minus 35 divided by 7. So bracket is over, vinaculum is over. After that O means off, and off is not given in this question. So next is division. So it means where division sign is given, divide it. So see here, it will be 20 plus 29 minus 7 1 jar 7 and 7 5 jar. So it is coming 5. Okay. It is coming 5. The table of 7 is very simple. Now, after division, multiplication. There is no any multiplication, number otherwise multiplication sign. After that, addition. So addition means you have to add these two. This equal to 9 plus 4 minus 5. Now in the last, subtract 5 from 49 and definitely you will get your correct answer. See, this is 9 minus 5, 4 and 4. So 44 is our answer. Okay, happy? Now I am going to take one more question for better understanding of the V. Bodmer's rule. The question is, in the bracket 1300 into 7 division sign, then 91 bracket close, multiply by 2 equal to question mark. So as per the Bodmer's rule, we have to remove first vinaculum bracket, which is not in the question. So after that we have to solve the bracket. But see, in the bracket you have given this multiplication also and this division also. So first, what we have to do, first we will try to remove this division. Okay, the meaning of this, it can be solution 1300 into 7, change the division sign in multiplication, and 91 will be converted in its reciprocal. This one is best way to solve this type of question. See, I am doing here and I try to remove this division sign, and I am using multiplication. So reciprocal of 91 is 1 upon 91, then multiply by 2. Now it is very simple, 7 1 jar 7 and 13. One more thing, 13 1 jar 13, 13 1 jar 13 and it is 100. See, in the 2 line you are getting your answer, 200. Okay. Okay, now question number 3. In this question you can see bar bracket is given, that's why I have taken this one. See here, it is given bar bracket. Let's see how to solve. Here it will be 10 minus 6 plus this middle bracket 2 minus small bracket 4. When you will remove, try to remove this bar bracket, then outside it is given negative sign, so sign will be changed. It will like minus 1, then plus 2, then minus 3. So we removed this bar bracket, then this one, then this, then this one. Now solve it. Just as per the V. Bodmer's rule, 10, here you can use this sign, this implies that माइनस 6 प्लस 2 माइनस 4 एंड इट विल कम माइनस 3 एंड 1 माइनस 4 देन इट इज माइनस 2 एंड ऑल द ब्रैकेट सो 10 माइनस 6 प्लस 2 माइनस 2 सो हियर 10 माइनस 6 दिस इक्वल्स टू 4 इज आवर आंसर.